think you're special. You do. I can see it in your eyes.
Set the standard, then raise the standard, then uphold the standard every single day. You're going up against other champions? You think you're going to get 50%? You think you're going to get 70%? You think you're going to get 80%? I watch y'all. Y'all good, but you need to be great in this league too. You're real good at what you do, but some of you don't finish. You look good in the first. You look good in the second. You look stuck. But the fourth, with the last 3 minutes, I can tell with the last three. Listen to me. The real beast is the last 4 minutes. The real beast is when their legs give out. The real beast when they tired. The real beast find a way to pull something out when nobody else ain't got nothing.
This time I'ma let it all come out. This time I'ma stand up and shout. I'ma do things my way. It's my way on the highway. This time I'ma let it all come out. This time I'ma stand up and shout. I'ma do things my way. It's my way on the highway.
Start things and not finish. You don't quit. There's nothing that comes out of quitting besides knowing that you didn't finish. You finish everything. You start it, finish it. You don't quit. There's other people that invested time and energy into you. You don't just quit on people. But I don't want to do it. Finish the season. So now anything I do, when I pick it up and say I'm going to start it, I got to finish it. It all don't work. It all ain't the best. It all ain't knocked out the park, but I walk away saying I finished it. I did it. Finish it.